They go back to work. Right side, a shot from Haskinen. Stopped and held in the zone. Klingberg to Hintz. Hintz in front, the tip. Score! Jason Robertson. The deflection. Early power play goal for Dallas, and they strike first.
Take a long. They're able to win the loss, essentially, on the draw. Good scrambling by both Pavelski and the eventual goal scorer, Robertson. So last night they scored one of these goals. It was L'Espérance, the tying goal in the third period. The high tip, and almost the same spot that Bobrovsky got beat. Driedger gets beat this time. He was screened on it.